Italian forces employ new technology to launch surprise attack upon Egypt. Apparently, Italian scientists have found way to deploy paratrooper and bombs at the same time. Soviet scientists believe it goes bomb, trooper, bomb, trooper, bomb. It will not be long till superior Russian technology figures this out and makes even better bomb trooper plane. Ours will go trooper, trooper, bomb, bomb, trooper, then bomb.
General Fund reporting for duty. This is France. Turn 4. I am not going to be purchasing this round, and I will save my 4 IPCs for the next round. No purchase, no combat, no non-combat movements. France will pass turn. 4 infantry and a tank are in United Kingdom. All right, France will go back to 4. And the Axis powers will pick up a victory point with the unexpected capture of Egypt. That is it for turn 4. We'll have a review of the year by Enderman. And then we will be starting with the spring of 1942, which I have said a few times mistakenly this round, but for real this time. Next round is the spring of 1942, turn 5. My thanks again to Enderman for including me in his game and for everyone that has watched so far.
Please subscribe to General Fund for less dishonor.